sounded for a moment like you joined the ranks yourself.
Had to fight a pester.
A pester? And did you learn how to lift the curse before you lunged at her, sword in hand?
Yeah, we talked a bit. Looks like I need to get her beloved to the island. Fisherman named Graham.
I know the man. He lives in Origin, village on the lakeshore. Find him immediately. We're close to unraveling this. I can feel it.
Want to talk?
You bet, damn it! I told you. Who are you?
I'm a Witcher.
What of it? What should I care?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about
her? I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
I... something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course. Not to her father's liking, his daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
Her Millie, Finch, and Faulkner, they rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noob. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance. For Annabelle and me to flee. But running in chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape. First, then she drank the poison. Mage mischief gave her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
I don't remember. I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... she... You said you spoke to...
Spoke to a ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. You can help her.
She's still there. In the tower. Can I see her?
Yeah. One thing you should know, though. In death, Annabelle turned into a pester.
A pester? What's that?
More than a restless ghost. A plague maiden. Powerful wraith filled with grief and hatred that drive her. Give her the power to sow disease and death.
She suffers. How am I to help her? Gods know I'm willing.
Annabelle thinks you abandoned her.
Gods! She hates me. And all this time she's thought I ran, abandoned her.
Yes, go to the tower, talk to her. Convince her that's not how it was.
I thought she died. I'd never have left her there otherwise.
A curse has imprisoned Annabelle and the other spirits on the island. Love can shatter its power, free her and them.
Just as in the legends.
If you know the legends, you know one kiss is enough to break an evil spell. On one condition. That it's a kiss from someone whose love is true.
I told you. I said I love her with all my heart. Take me to her, please.
It's dangerous. There are risks involved. Understand that, don't you?
Of course. I'm no coward. I'll not run this time.
Nothing. Let's go.
I'm ready.
Let's go to the tower.
Terrifying here. It's too quiet.
Chop, chop. Speed up. Let's get this over with.
Screams. Inhuman. Now it's silent. They're dead. All dead.
Don't think about that. Keep walking.
You've returned for me.
Is that?
Don't you remember? It's me, Annabelle. The one you abandoned, remember?
I was sure you was dead. If we'd known otherwise, I'd never have left you. I'd do anything for you. I would. You know that well. Believe me, I beg you.
Graham, careful.
At last.